Because the fundamental is haven't changed yet, and also there's some more negative news coming in the end of this month, and also the outside and the regional market is still under pressure. So I think hitting the 7,000 level below and then technical rebound after will be a further downside test. I think the yuan will be still under the devaluation fears, and the President Zhang confirmation doesn't help too much on the situation.